Soon, Pierce County's sewer, traffic, maintenance, and operations staff will all be located in one place. Construction is underway on a sewer and operations facility at the site of the old 9th Street gravel pit off 94th Avenue East in South Hill.
It's going to house a collection crew that's going to maintain the sewer system. It's going to house the traffic division that's going to deal with street signs, construction of street signs. And then it's going to house a equipment group that's going to maintain vehicles. We have a fueling station. We have a car wash.
Right now, sewer maintenance and operations staff are located in University Place at the Chambers Creek Regional Wastewater Treatment Plant. The new facility, with six buildings on the site, will be centrally located and deliver more efficient and cost-effective services to people in Pierce County.
And our sewer system is expanding out past Ording up on the hill towards Bonnie Lake, requiring large amounts of driving. So we wanted to facilitate six buildings in this case, that would allow us to limit drive time and limit mileage in the car.
The project includes a new county road and a short trail. It's expected to open by the end of the year.